retirement after 40 wonderful years teaching in the Cupertino School District. But don't worry, she can't give up that easily. She'll be back, available, substituting and helping in St. Kennedy. We are also saying goodbye to Mr. Chaline as he moved to his new role as assistant principal at Cupertino Middle School. Mr. Chaline has been at Kennedy for 9 years, 5 of them as a teacher and 4 as assistant principal and a dedicated web leader. I would like to personally thank him for all the help and guidance for him. Teachers and staff, please stand and face our audience. Parents and friends, join me in saying thank you to the teachers and staff at Kennedy Middle School and to Amanda Freed, our guest of honor, Teacher of the Year, as well as Co-Teacher of the Year for the district. Parents and families of the graduates deserve recognition also. As one side of that critical triangle for successful students, the school, parents, and the students themselves. You parents are due, and their assignments, dragged them out of bed in the morning, made them turn off the TV, their cell phone.